department was established way back in 1963. That time initially the department had the bachelor's program which was initially for 5 years, and intake of the students was 27 initially. Department has tremendously progressed thereafter, and now we are having the bachelor's level intake of students as 103. We have developed many laboratories and many facilities have been developed in the department. I am Dr. Mushtaq Ahmed Rathar. I am head department of chemical engineering, and also I am associate professor at present in the department. I have done my bachelor's degree at this very institute. Then master's I have done in IIT Delhi. I did my project over there on wastewater treatment. And then doctorate I did from this very institute. My work at the PhD level was mainly focused upon the generation of the biofuels from Dal Lake weeds through hydrothermal conversion. The M.Tech program has been introduced also in the department in 2015, and the present intake of the students is 19 in this program. Students now at this time, if we speak about 18 students we are having enrolled in the PhD program as well. To augment our this program, we have the very highly evolved and good laboratories at the bachelor's level and also at the master's level. Presently, department has 12 highly qualified, all of the faculty members are doctorate with diverse fields of the specializations.
My name is Faisal. I am working as an associate professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering, NIT Srinagar. I have obtained my PhD from IIT Delhi. I am teaching both undergraduate level students as well as postgraduate level students. The courses which I teach to the postgraduate level students are Advanced Transport Phenomena and Membrane Science and Technology. And the courses which I teach to the undergraduate level students are Heat Transfer and Fluid Mechanics. The research areas in which I work are membrane separations, electrodialysis, reverse electrodialysis, fuel cells, and batteries. In addition to these research areas, I also work in the field of heat transfer and fluid mechanics.
I'm Dr. Tanveer Rasool. I'm PhD from NIT Srinagar, M.Tech from IIT Roorkee, and B.Tech from NIT Srinagar, which was earlier an RSE. So I have been associated with the Department of Chemical Engineering for the last 18 years or so, and I have been teaching the subjects of the undergraduate level, postgraduate level also, and I have been associated with the subjects like heat transfer, energy engineering, material science and technology, chemical technology, and some elective subjects also. Afterwards, with this, I have been associated with the undergraduate labs like energy engineering, heat transfer, mechanical operations.
My name is Dr. Malik Parvez. I am faculty in the Chemical Engineering Department. I am working here for the last 15 years. I have completed my B.Tech from this department and M.Tech from IIT Roorkee. And also I have completed my Ph.D. from this department, and it was a collaborative work between this department and IIT Roorkee. And the area of research was computational fluid dynamics. I am teaching B.Tech students mass transfer, and for PG I am teaching computational fluid dynamics. I had developed one lab, that is multi-phase engineering lab, and my area of research is particularly rheology and computational science.
I'm Dr. Leela Manoreshala. I'm currently working as an assistant professor, grade 1, in Department of Chemical Engineering and IIT Srinagar. I've done my B.Tech in Chemical Engineering from JNTU College of Engineering, Anantapur, M.Tech from Andhra University, and Ph.D. from Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, where I have done my work on electrochemical reduction of carbon dioxide, and I have published 6 international journals and few national and international conferences. Thereafter, I've joined as an assistant professor in the NIT Agartala as a contractual for 2 years. Thereafter, I've joined as an assistant professor in Department of Chemical Engineering in NIT Hamirpur. I've also actively participated in teaching, administrative, as well as research. I got one external sponsored project on development of amine functionalized polymer electrolytes on electrochemical reduction of carbon dioxide, which is funded by Science and Engineering Research Board with an amount of 35,42,000.
This is B. Krishna Sriyari, assistant professor, grade 2, Department of Chemical Engineering, National Institute of Technology, Srinagar. I did my PhD from Indira Gandhi Center for Atomic Research, Kalpakkam, which is under Baba Atomic Research Center, Homi Baba National Institute of Technology, Mumbai. I did my M.Tech from IIT Kharagpur. After that, I have industrial experience, 2 years in pharmaceutical industries, and my first teaching career started in National Institute of Technology, Tiruchirappalli, as a ad hoc faculty, 1 year. Then after that, I joined in SRM Institute of Science and Technology, Chennai. My research area mostly including separation processes, modeling and simulation, microchannels, microfluidics, fluid flow, heat transfer and mass transfer simulations using COMSOL multiphysics.
This is Dr. Purilla Swami. I did my B.Tech in Chemical Engineering from University College of Technology, Usman University. And then I have done my M.Tech in Chemical Engineering from IIT Kharagpur. Then Ph.D. also from IIT Kharagpur in the year 2017. After that, I have joined as an assistant professor on contract basis in the Institute of National Institute of Technology, Calicut. Then I worked 1 semester for there, and then I've worked as an assistant professor on temporary basis in NIT Bhopal. Then I have joined as an assistant professor in NIT Srinagar in the Department of Chemical Engineering on 31st October 2018. And I have published 7 international journals, articles. Then I have also attended more than 10 international and national conferences. And my research areas are industrial pollution control and phase transfer catalysis. I have handled mechanical operations, industrial pollution abatement, chemical process safety, and chemical reaction engineering courses.
My name is Dr. Sasikant Kumar. I am assistant professor in chemical engineering department. I did my BTech from IIT Sindri, and after BTech I have done my PhD from IIT Dhanbad. My research area is wastewater treatment and membrane separation process. I teach in BTech course thermodynamics and chemical kinetics, and in MTech course advanced mass transfer.
I'm Dr. Asma Iqbal. I'm working here as an assistant professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering. I have done my BTech from NIT Srinagar, MTech and PhD from Aligarh Muslim University. I have 1 year postdoc experience from IIT Kanpur. I have published more than 10 papers in different international journals of repute and have attended many national and international conferences. My areas of interest basically include distillation-based separation processes, process modeling and simulation, process optimization, and control studies.
My name is Brajesh. I am assistant professor in Department of Chemical Engineering, NIT Srinagar. I am from Agra, Uttar Pradesh. I did my BTech from UP Technical University in Chemical Engineering. Thereafter, I completed my PhD and MTech from Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee, also in Chemical Engineering. I teach undergraduate and postgraduate and Chemical Engineering major. I normally teach in undergraduate Chemical Reaction Engineering, Chemical Engineering Thermodynamics, and Mechanical Operation. In post-graduation, I teach advanced subjects related with the process control and industrial pollution engineering. My area of expertise in research is thermodynamic analysis and modeling and simulation of chemical engineering system.
We at Chemical Engineering Department do strive very hard, keeping in mind the basic 3 keywords in our mission statement: strong foundation, innovation, and leadership. We are focusing upon that, and we are hopeful that we would be able to achieve these, and our department would be definitely achieving the success without any boundaries. God bless us all.